fanned at the line. That was going to drive the play offside.
Brashear now and Goddard.
Well, Goddard had been in the box a long time, sitting out a minor and a misconduct. They're getting good looks at each other, and finally Brashear throws a punch and Goddard answers. He's got the helmet off Donald Brashear. Goddard trying to sneak a couple of right hands in, a big overhand right there. Brashear throwing left, and he's landed a couple on Eric Goddard. Now they're tugging away. It's been pretty even at this point, and now Brashear with two big left hands to the head of Eric Goddard, with his helmet having come off as well. The linesmen want them to just punch each other out and get it over with, so they're letting them go. They want to get them nice and tired.
Now Brashear's
Brashear
got the left eye.
And Brashear got the left hand loose on Goddard one time there. And boy, is Brashear bloody. And Goddard did not do too badly in terms of any blood being extracted, but Donald Brashear is going to need some work.
Yeah. Well, Brashear probably landed more punches in this fight. Quite a few left, but he probably ended up with most of the damage, as he's going to go straight to the Flyers locker room.